process of drying a sheep is relatively the same in each situation. You want to start at the knees and hocks and blow in an upward position, keeping that water from landing back on the sheep. The one thing I like to tell people is that prior to shearing that sheep, I like to leave the sheep a little damp so that it makes that process a lot smoother.
Let's connect. Follow us on social and visit thewinnersbrand.com.